Hey everyone, welcome back to XCOM. This new Skyrim joke's pretty baller, to be honest. I like having a look around, you know. And there's like two people, these really old. Well, they're actually like the same weapons, to be honest, the same ballistic shit. So, everyone, welcome back to XCOM. I do actually want to mention one thing. I was talking about how I had scientists available.
Our research is progressing as expected, Commander.
And I wasn't sure if there was actually speeding up things, and I'm pretty sure it's not.
In convincing the remaining civilian populace to migrate to their city centers, with the propaganda campaign providing a constant stream of reminders as to the benefits of migration, they have maintained a steady influx of new converts. Unfortunately, most of these unwitting refugees have little idea what they are truly signing up for.
Okay, so now the tagging's done. I have the option to build a laboratory. I forgot about that. And I think I have to assign scientists to it. So these scientists I've gotten may have been just a complete waste. I assume it said speeds up research by 50% every time I get one. I don't think they're actually doing anything right now. I think I have to assign them to something. So that's what we're going to do. This is going to be a laboratory. And then probably down here I'm going to make resistance comms just because it's adjacent to the workshop. And I think, feel like that's going to be the least waste of resources. And then, yeah. So, oh, whoop, not pause menu. So, let's go do our little assault on the facility. Yep. I have the good weapons now, so that's pretty good. I do actually want to mention a couple things. So, I still have Katarn with me. So, I'm going for a very safe slash snipery heavy kind of a team here. So, Zan here is obviously just the guy with the medkit. When he unlocks that second slot, I'm definitely going to give him the Skulljack because it's a hacking item, which I didn't kind of realize. But it works out. So he's gonna be the Skulljack user as soon as, like, yeah, as soon as I get that second slot. I have the Mimic Beacon on Katarn now. I'm not probably always gonna have two sniper-ish loadouts. I mean, he's more pistol-y, but yeah, I want to use his Mimic Beacon and stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much how that's going. Still acid rounds with me. Eventually I'll give it to Katarn, or the other experimental ammo will go to him. We got one of the acid grenades. We have a choice between the gas grenade and the acid grenades, although I could just, you know, kind of give someone else it, but I don't know, fuck it, whatever. I feel like these grenades to destroy cover and these grenades to do damage is really nice, because I like that kind of stuff. Although I probably should, like, one of these days, like, one of them should have one of the smoke grenades or something. And then stealth is returned, obviously, so... I don't know. I like the idea of two grenaders, but maybe not two snipers. But I have no other class that I think would really be good. Because I don't want another hacker, and I don't want another, like, shotgunner. Because, like, actually, I'll show you right now. This is the thing that kind of bothers me. I don't know if this is the option in the original game, but shotguns are only for ranger. Snipers are only for sharpshooter. Heavy machine gun is only for grenader. So. Like, I would honestly have Zen with a shotgun, but it's just, it's not an option. You're not allowed to have it, so it's kind of weird in that way. So, whatever. I guess we're just going to deal with it. Let's go. It feels like there's not a lot of flexibility with weapon equipment in that side. It's just, I'm going to equip the most upgraded versions of it.
Sky Ranger deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
Local resistance forces tipped us to the location of an alien facility tied to the Avatar project operating out of this area. We're going in to shut it down. Permanently. Approach the target and place the X4 charges at the designated position. Then move to a safe distance for detonation. If we can take out that facility, we might just buy ourselves some time.
X4 charges. Okay.
Target coordinates are locked in. Move to designated position and place the X4 charges.
Our position is concealed.
I'm just gonna mention this looks dangerous as shit. Alright, we're stealth. Okay, there's stealth. Okay, so no time limit at the moment.
Position confirmed.
Let's go right here. Fuck is this? It's like that little terminal thing. Alright, any high ground for my sniper to use? Like, anything is high ground. Like, literally, but no. No high ground. No such luck for me. This is some nice cover though, right here. I just need to make sure that I'm not potentially running into a trap. Which I could very well be, so we're not gonna actually move myself there.
See you los.
See you los, guys. Alright, let's see. Kyle is still our pistoler, so he's gonna move up. Honestly, these turns don't matter too much because we're in concealment, so I'm not gonna really explain what my choices here are. It's just move them into cover that looks decently good.
Got it.
At least I got the option of kind of just fucking doing whatever. Oh, dude, Killzone with fucking Overwatch break. Holy shit, that could just be amazing.
That's affirmative.
Oh man, I just thought of that. All right.
We got a hostile squad here.
There's these guys. So I'm guessing when we break concealment, I'm running under the assumption that they're gonna get angry at us. Okay, so Zan can probably move up here. The only thing is, yeah, I think this is a good idea. So, what's this guy got? One sec. Is that a mech trooper? What is this guy? He doesn't look like a mech trooper. He just looks like an armored trooper, to be honest. Alright, so Zan... I don't think Zan's gonna be the one to move up there. Oh, I would like Pat to go up there. We also don't know what's here. There's also a good sniper roost over there as well, but... I don't think we can really have a choice with regards to that. I think Pat's gonna go over here.
Solid copy.
Alright, Kyle... Kyle will move to the tree line, probably over here. Zan will be... I don't know, I want some high cover for him.
Rolling out.
I'm trying to find high cover for everyone, guys. Cand will be... Okay, Cand cannot move up there. Like I wanted him to. But instead he'll go there. And I guess Kyle will be in that position.
On Overwatch.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
On Overwatch.
Alright, let's see what they do. Okay, they're gonna move slightly this way. Stealth concealment may be broken. Alright, so let's give this kill zone thing a try. So the minute they move, they will be fucked. Alright, we're gonna open with Kyle, definitely. Actually, can stealth still move into stealth? Yeah, she can move over here, actually. Her concealment is not broken if I move her away.
Heading out.
Alright, we're gonna just move her right here. Alright, Cand will overwatch.
Overwatch.
Kyle will be the one to open up. Zan will also overwatch. There's gonna be a lot of overwatch shots, guys. That will overwatch, and here we go. We open up with Kyle here. On who? On the advanced trooper? Or on the shield bearer? He's got a shield. I think, yeah, that one, because the rest of them will just... Oh, that's 61%. Oh, shit. That probably missed. Oh, no, I hit him. Okay, never mind. Alright. Let's see how this opens up now.
Deflection. They've got a position.
Our resistance contacts had heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system. That looks pretty tough.
Du warst kein Gegner für mich.
Like, I'm just slacking off. Come on. Oh, come on, that shit's supposed to be amazing. So, he's a heavy shield guy, I guess. Oh my god, infinite overwatch. How am I fucking missing this much? I even have that PCS thing, which increases my aim.
I'm hit.
Come on, fucking hell. I'm like, that was like the best idea I've ever had, and then like I missed like three times. Alright. Zan can get an easy fucking...
Heading out.
Like, thing shot up here. They also have me over there to also handle it, so that's fine. Alright. Let's see.
Hostile target down.
I'm gonna have to reload. Okay, so stealth. Stealth is still in stealth. So we're still in good shape here. So actually I like the strategy of having the shotgunner as a there we go. Alright, we're definitely gonna want to take that turret down with actually wait, Zan can hack it. That's right. Is it like a permanent hack or what? No targets available. Alright. So I think we're gonna start moving up with the sniper. I saw a nice little high ground thing over there. I think Kyle can take a shot, can't he? Yeah, he can. 43% chance to hit though. I don't know if it's worth it. Dude, there's a nice rooftop here though. Also, we don't really know what's over here. That's kinda dangerous. So we're actually not gonna make that kind of move.
That's affirmative.
Alright. Camp is okay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Pat took a hit, but he's okay. Oh, there's another turret right there. And there's also snake dudes. Three snake guys? Fuck, and they're in like a row here. Alright. How far do my grenades go? Not far enough. Oh my god, this is fucking bullshit, man. Oh, fucking shit. How many of these snake guys? Okay, you know what? There's absolutely no rush, guys, because there's no timer. There's nothing right now. So, let's just kind of, like, take our time on this. I say as I potentially go into places where I will break and see them. We're going to heal that. We're going to heal Pat first.
Be okay?
Yeah, it will be okay.
Scanning.
Right.
Schon dabei.
I would like Kyle to come up with me, however, I can't trust that he will be able to be effective there. Yeah, you can just see the turret. Alright. Continue your observations.
On Overwatch.
Alright, what are... Okay, the snake guy is fucked off, so... Things are slightly better. Alright, what will it take to get up onto this roof? Apparently a lot. We need to get on the roof. Just trying to look for where... Okay, the pipe will do it. Next turn I'll be able to go up there. I'm gonna have Kyle join me up there, just because, he's also got a sniper, despite the fact I've kind of outfitted him. We are not necessarily having to do that kind of shit, but whatever.
Absolutely.
And Zan will also kind of move over here.
Good to go.
But we got some nice cover here, which is nice.
Scanning your Overwatch.
All right, and here's our snake friends here. Just take a nice walk outside. Okay, I don't think they're gonna see me if I go up here, though.
On los kids.
I think we're still too far away. Okay, that's a really nice fucking vantage point.
And now.
I've never seen such a nice vantage point in my entire fucking life.
Come get some.
On Overwatch.
Alright, how far are you from breaking concealment?
Overwatch.
Not too far.
Come get some.
I'm on it.
Alright. Our snake friend's still there. Alright, they are, so let's see. Now, I have a couple of options here. I can try and kill zone these guys. I think if I shoot the turret, these guys will become activated. We could do another pseudo ambush, actually. Like this. And I'm up for that, actually. Let's take out the Vipers. The turrets are not actually the problem, because the turrets don't move.
Gotta do better.
Because everybody's in high cover right now, and I think they're gonna have to run at me. And I got like three free shots on all of them. Like, this shit's actually retarded, this kill zone stuff. Like, it doesn't matter if I miss. Okay, they're gonna go one at a time.
Das ist nicht gut.
Like, I'm actually starting to wonder, like, why anybody thought, like, the fucking pistol Overwatch shit was amazing, because this shit's pretty amazing, too. Alright, so stealth is definitely gonna break concealment if she moves, so. Let's see. Frag. Not do much there. I don't know, we have some nice cover right here. Just kind of...
Roger. Holding. Scanning.
She's still in concealment. Will she be still in concealment if she moves? That's a question. I just hunkered her down. I am still in fucking kill zone in this entire time. God, Killzone is the fucking best. It's just, it's a shame that everybody's missing everything. Yeah, is concealment broken yet? Oh boy. Nice. Okay, these shots seriously look like they're fucking hitting. Spotted flanked enemy. Okay, yeah, she spotted him now. Yeah, and now that... Okay, so that's how... So apparently when it's flanked, then she gets spotted. She's hunkered down, though.
Alright.
We're fine, though, I think, for now. I'm gonna just go out on a limb and say that I think I'm out of ammo now. Yeah, I am. At 74 or 59. I'm honestly gonna say I kind of want to go with the 54%, but I mean I'm gonna just go back into concealment when I'm fucking done with these guys, so because I have that option. 37 or 37. Okay, so we do have the grenades, but he's in some nice high cover though. However, that high cover may not actually mean anything because I think he's actually in. No, he is. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Pistol this guy. Nope, miss.
Nicht gut.
So let's see what we've got here. Fire pistol. I don't think we have lightning reflexes, and he wasn't targeted by enemy fire, I think. Bit of a tough one, you know, guys. I think if I go here, but that still counts as cover. He'd have to go like over here, which is low cover. And I think there's a turret here that we saw, so we don't want to go that far. It would have been super nice to be able to fucking kill one of these guys, but we can suppress as well, or use grenades. 35 or 34, choose your poison. Alright. There's the plan. I figured that was a kill, to be honest.
I got it, right?
Yes, you did. Alright. What's this thing here? Oh, extended magazine. See our upgrades. Kyle has... What does he have in his? Nothing. Oh no, it's literally like... I saw his icon here, but it's actually just talking about there's like... that's where the objective is. Alright. So we got sniper... Can sniper him. What's the pistol chance to hit? Alright, well it's fucking... I don't know. Let's see if this works. No. We've been really unlucky with dealing with these guys, to be perfectly honest. This is what we're gonna do. The press.
Got him covered.
I like that fucking noise it makes. Actually, we can suppress like both people, I think. I wonder what happens when we do that, actually.
Light him up. Got him covered.
I'm just curious now. So if he moves, he's just super dead.
It's gonna go any minute!
Oh god, okay, the car's gonna blow up, I think. Return fire. Alright. Yeah, that's a problem.
There's heavy fire in the zone!
We want to go back into concealment soon. Oh, dude, this thing's overwatching now? Goddamn. I think I'm gonna get both my snipers to shoot at it right now. Let's see, what's Deadeye gonna do? That's 63%. Let's try it out. Not a very good chance to hit, but whatever. No, it's a mess. Alright.
Das war nichts.
Probably should deal with the Viper now, but yeah. Not fair how he gets a free Overwatch. Okay, so probably next time I'm gonna almost say we don't fucking do that again with the suppression. Although I could do it again right now. Okay, one of them could do it. I guess you can't suppress a turret. I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say that. Alright, so that's a pretty good chance to hit. Let's try this. There we go. Alright. So she can go back into concealment next turn.
Check it before you get too close.
Let's try and fire a sniper rifle at the turret. I like Kyle's little vantage point. There you go. I'm always trusting Kyle Katarn.
Armor still holding.
Alright, so Overwatch, Zad can do aid protocol on... Whoops. Okay, good. I didn't actually do it yet. Oh, well, wait. I wasn't actually doing aid protocol at all. Oh, no, I did do it. Fuck. Okay, whatever. I'm like, I pressed it again by accident, whatever. Fuck it.
Overwatch.
Overwatch.
I think she'll be...
Put some damage here.
Oh, that's right. I had to move them. Whoops. I noticed the car was on fire, but I didn't act upon that immediately, but that's okay.
Getting a little too warm over here.
Good thing we had aid protocol, guys. Yeah, they didn't even need to be there. Fuck. I'm gonna go... I think I want to go back to that. Fuck. Because they really didn't need to actually be there for that. I totally noticed it too, but then I just forgot about it like a couple seconds later. I know that the cars blow up. I just forgot about it. That was my own bad. Save scumming, etc. I can literally see it on fire. Like, it's like not a fucking... And I even noticed it. I'm not like... It's not like... Oh. Oh. Okay, now this time this missed. Okay. Well.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Oh, apparently the RNG is now completely random. No, it's not, because I originally took a shot at the thing first. That's why. Oh. Right. Okay.
What's over there?
I'm almost thinking I should just repeat it and do the same thing, although this is 70 fucking something percent, so. There he's dead now. Same result, whatever. Fuck it.
Habt ihr das gesehen?
Squad site negative 10. Apparently squad site penalties really count right now. Kyle still gets it. Of course Kyle gets it. Fucking
deflection.
How do you guys ever fucking deaden Kyle? Oh wait, I got a fucking reaction, so I'm gonna just reload.
Locked and loaded.
Okay, so I'm gonna do what I actually intended to do last time, which was move these guys, obviously. And I was gonna aid protocol. Instead of tapping it accidentally on the wrong person, I'm gonna aid protocol stealth. That was the actual plan, but I tapped it by accident. You can't undo anything without loading saves.
Oh yeah.
All right. Now we're gonna try and finish him off with the snipers.
Burn to a crisp.
This car looks like it's on fire now. But we'll deal with him first. I think Deadeye is a bit ridiculous for this, though. I honestly think the damage boost isn't going to do anything anymore. Because he's already taken a hit. Maybe I'm wrong, because I think that... we need to reload now. We can't actually go back into concealment. Oh, because the fucking turret can see us, of course. Alright, make the Jesus shot. Yeah, you missed.
I got nothing. Affirmative. Covering now.
Burning through ammo fast.
Yeah, you just got to stand there.
Scanning.
Probably could have moved her back, but she's kind of in the front for a reason. Basically give us sight on him, so yeah.
Incoming over here!
I think once we kill him, we can bring her back. The fuck? What just happened? Burning. Oh. Oh, apparently you can get set on fire if you stand near a burning thing too long.
Moving to position.
Earned action ends turn. I don't need. Let's just hunker down.
Roger, holding.
That's a interesting mechanic. I actually didn't know by standing near the burning stuff, because they always said it's getting a bit hot here, but they never get set on fire though.
Alright,
can you go back into concealment? No, not yet. You have to move, I guess?
Okay, I'll go.
Or maybe she just doesn't have that option. No, she doesn't have the option.
Come get some.
Alright, that's not good.
On Overwatch.
I was kind of, I've forgotten that she actually didn't have that. I don't know if I can remove the debuff by healing Zan. I guess we'll try it.
Go patch them up.
Yep, that removed the debuff. That's good. All right. Well,
I guess that'll be okay.
Since we can't remove. Since we broke concealment, well, we didn't intentionally break concealment, it just kind of happened, but since we can't go back into concealment, we're going to have to do some other shit instead. So, I'm so glad I brought both the snipers along. I think that was kind of the best thing I could have done.
Got it covered.
We have that kill zone thing again.
Oh yeah! Gonna get beamed.
Alright. Stealth will move forward, but the question is where, and the answer is probably over here. I know it's half cover,
if you say so.
But I'm gonna try and see if we can just kill out the turret immediately, and if we can't, I can just simply move around that. Yeah, we can see him. Alright, this is definitely when we want a Deadeye. Let's see. I wish these things would just open up automatically. Squad site penalty is huge though right now. Holy shit, did we just kill it in one hit?
We feel about us yet.
We totally did. Wow, okay.
Come get some.
Alright, let's move everyone else up now.
Heading out.
This went less than ideally, but whatever.
I'm trusting you.
That seems to be the theme with most of the missions I do.
Overwatch.
I don't go ideally.
On your order.
Reload him after he killed something. Because that thing was on lower ground. That's the other thing too.
Covering now.
All right. Let's see. Much as I don't like stealth, just moving up on her own, she's gonna have to.
I'm trusting you here.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
Now here's a question, where would the extraction point be? It surely wouldn't be behind the facility, right? I don't think it would be. It might be a little bit this way, though. It might be like over there somewhere. I don't know. Alright, yeah, everyone's gonna move up, I think.
I'm on it!
Stepping off!
I'm gonna keep my snipers up there for now. Actually, maybe Kyle can come down. Kyle doesn't need to actually be up there.